it's been a rough couple of days just because people don't understand and don't want to listen to the facts. They just see it as a fake and as a hoax. But you know, now that all the facts are delivered out there, the more research that NASCAR did, you know, through all 29 tracks is if that's not enough for people, then that just shows how much further we have to go in the world to get peace.